Hello friends, in this video we will mesh a clamp assembly in ANSYS Space Claim. Please follow the steps. First we will see total number of parts in the assembly. Total parts are 14. Assembly is symmetry about two planes. XZ and YZ. Here, we can see mirror effect of a clamp in XY plane. We will split an assembly and we will remove bodies or a part of the body from mesh generation. Please follow steps. We will do some split operations for this clamp body. In next step, we will simplify bolt. Next step is to simplify a washer. Now we will simplify a nut. Now we will start meshing activity by clicking on mesh ribbon. Click here to activate mesh tools. Add body for block creation. Please follow the steps. Activate quality and options tools. You can change the meshing size parameters if needed. Wash your mesh. Bold mesh. Clamp mesh. Thank you. Now we will copy generated mesh and do some mirror patterns. Thank you. You can check mesh quality. Next step is to apply shared topology by merging nodes at common faces. This is how you can generate high quality mesh. If you genuinely enjoy the content and want to learn new things, please like, share and subscribe this channel.